Levi's. Look, I'm about my pledge, bitch. I'm decked up on blue bills, and I won't stop until the cash pit look like fall leaves in a bag filled. Tell her out of my face if she coming with that bullshit. Quit to save my peace, I'm so after school special. She brainy, but them jeans looking like paint. I got a blessing. Niggas talk a whole lot, knowing damn well they really can't press us. I notated on leaflet, really up a few levels with it. Like way, way out the way from them. Can't see me, you can't battle with us. E and J in my Earl Grey hood brunched up with the cheese eggs and a dumb face. No stunning shade, still turned up. Then had it popping in broad day, that's obvi. Flower child from the sun rays, but I run fade, got a punch drunk. My providence, they don't love us, they rather treat us like an animal. They wonder why we on ape shit, escaping shit, I'm off the cannabis. Metal fingers in tandem, I'm going tantrum, yelling fuck 12 with a big smile, young phantom. Hi mom, I'm on camera, coming live from the mud pit, we don't take posting for granted. Prepare to keep it stress free, live and die young, I leave it on the canvas. Split up sun with my battery, half the trade day like it's a holiday. My shit on dumb plane, till the wheels kill, I'm on road rage. My shit on dumb flame till the wheels fall, I'm on road rage.
I've been on a run, my third eye open, trying to kill emotion. Finish up. I've been on a run, my third eye open.
Hey, fuck the ceiling, I've been living out the moon roof with it. I'm in tune with my senses, kill the tune with my sentence every time. Yeah. I've been in the moon, got a feeling. What we doing, got a fuming, they ain't used to a nigga like me. To the pledge when I said it, no pets, I'm down to a flat ground. Still ride 41, cause the friends have been young, better than you got. Been slayed to a 9-to-5, I'm dreaming of stopping the beat to the track. Been slayed to a 9-to-5, I'm dreaming of stopping the beat to the track.
I've been on a run, third
Down, blues down, Keeney's down. I ended up putting five coats of Keeney over the Avatar Blue. The reason why I put five is it took five coats of Keeney to achieve the same shade of Keeney as the aero shape, which the owner of the bike loved. So I put three coats of Keeney down first. I checked it to the aero shape, realized I was a little bit light. So I put a fourth one down. I checked it again. It's still a little bit light, but darker than before. Put a fifth one down, but the fifth one was kind of like a dusty kind of coat, I guess. I felt that it didn't need a full coat of candy to get the color. It kind of needed like a half coat kind of thing. Now there's a couple of ways you could do that. You could wind your fluid in on your spray gun and put an ordinary coat down, or just do a half coat. That's what I've done. Rechecked the aero shape to all the parts. I was bang on, pretty happy. Now it's been in the booth for about 20 minutes now, flashing off. I've turned the burners back on. It's roughly 26, 27 degrees in there. I've mixed up Dorman Clear. The reason why I've chose to use Dorman Clear on these parts is because it's a lot more thicker over the Custom Clear. It's, for me personally, it's more suited for like bearing metal flake or tape outs like what I've done on these parts. Now, with that said, I'll be testing out the Dorman Clear. I've put a medium FX hardener with it, like 2-to-1, and then I'll put 10% of the slow FX reducer. Now, I'm not going for the dead flat finish that I usually try and achieve with the Custom. The reason why I've chose the Dorman, as I said previously, is to bury those lines. So yeah, I'm not wanting to just smash the clear coat on, because I find the Dorman Clear is more likely to run than the Custom Clear. So I'll be backing off a little bit on this. I'll probably, instead of going 3.5 turns out on my fluid, I'll probably go maybe 2.5, so a full turn less. Yeah, fan all the way open and 2 bar of air pressure. That's pretty much it. Let's see what this 360 Evo does. Yeah, let's bury those lines. Not worried about a dead flat finish. We'll just bury those lines and we'll flow coat it later. Let's get into it.